Our food comes into contact with a lot of different articles before we eat it. Machines during production, packaging during storage, kitchenware during preparation and serving. What most people don't know, chemical substances can be transferred from these articles into our food. To control this and protect our health, there are regulations from authorities around the world. We at TÜV Rheinland help you comply with all available requirements for food contact materials.
Sarah, your role at TÜV Rheinland spans laboratory management and business development for food contact materials. From your broad experience, can you tell us a bit more about legislation for the sensitive products?
There is a lot of legislation in place all over the world. Each country has different rules, but they all have three main aspects in common. And the most important one is that food contact materials have to be safe and not harm the consumer who is eating the food. The second one is that they should not transfer any components to the food. And the third one is that they should not change the sensorial aspects of the food, so the smell or the taste, for example. Mm-hmm.
And what are the main challenges for the manufacturer?
Manufacturers have many challenges, and to summarize in one word, I would say complexity. Yeah. They have a broad range of products. They change the products regularly. The regulation changes regularly. And each product itself may be composed of dozens or even hundreds of different substances, all of which have to be considered in the compliance work.
Mm-hmm. Facing the regulation can be challenging and also complex for the manufacturers. Do you have a recommendation?
My recommendation would be that even though this is a very difficult task to do and seems a heavy burden on companies, to do it very thoroughly and to make sure that everything is transparent and safe in order to protect their own companies from scandals, for example. And to do that requires experts who are very familiar with the topics, and therefore some global brands have internal experts who deal with these questions, and they also sometimes even have their own labs. For small and medium companies, they usually rely on external support to do their compliance work.
Mm. And this is where TÜV Rheinland comes into play here.
TÜV Rheinland has a long experience in food contact material testing. And we offer services from raw material to final article, either single services or even the whole compliance work. Examples could be requesting documentation from suppliers, evaluating the documents, even preparing final documentation for our clients. We do a lot of chemical testing in our global labs, and we do offer training, for example, for companies who would like to do that work internally but have to have guidance. Last but not least, we also have certifications in place to help companies show that they have done their compliance work correctly.
Thank you, Sarah, for this informative interview about food contact materials.
Thank you very much.